Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. And you know what? I'm kind of torn between... Well, how far away is that? There's a Ripper dock here. Some of the stuff isn't as moderate. I say go ahead and hit this, then hit these. Maybe these as well. Oh, there's a Ripper dock this way. We can go that way. I think I'll do that. I'll hit this, these, and I'll start hitting, well, maybe this one. Yeah, I'll do it. You know, it'll probably take a long time, a longer time for me to get through it, but I'll do the high one. But we'll hit this stuff, and then we'll head off to this. Is that a peninsula? Okay, but you're twisting my arm here. Is there any, some vehicle we can use from here? Yeah. Well, we can't use that as a vehicle. Oh, the humanity. Is this worthy? It looks kind of old. Sound like Beastie Boys for a second. Put all that crap in the way. It doesn't seem to drive very well. Does it sound like it's struggling or something? Okay, we crashed. Let's try this again. Happened when I turned here, so let's hope we stay alive here. Yeah, this thing seems like it's struggling. What?
Hey, you!
I'm sorry. Oh, I'm honking. I'm sorry. You alright? Come on, just walk it off. You'll be alright. I'm surprised the police aren't after me. I did not expect him to be right there. Hello. Sarge. You're not showing the, And the ping doesn't seem to be working very well. Alright, whatever. Not really hitting me, are you? Oh wait, you are hitting me. Oh my god, you killed me. Why did it seem like he wasn't hitting me? Yeah, I should have switched weapons and just start blasting away at him, but it seemed like he was, like, missing. Didn't it seem like he wasn't connecting or something? I wasn't watching the my you know what I call them? My health.
Shut the fuck up and get him.
Oh, I like this.
Get your shit together, soldiers!
That turned out better. Now we can just have something to eat, like a nice grenade. Now let's have a croissant. I love it when a plan comes together, even if I don't really have a plan other than just to kill people. Something else over here. Some over there. Bunch of stuff over there. Stylish turquoise glasses. Sport glasses, something like that. €10? Oh my god. Not sure if I've ever gotten such a small amount of euro dollars. How pathetic. Oh, that's freaky. Cut that out. Or is it somebody trying to get out of somewhere? No, I think it's just freaking out. Right. I'll be right with that. Can't get that. Oh, it just disappeared. Got some kind of rosary bead type things here I can't pick up. Happens a lot. Imaginary stuff. It's so freaky. Anything else besides the thing? Yeah, something else over there, and then grab it. Archive conversation with Zuria Pharaoh and Diego Pharaoh. And €14, wow. Zuria says, where are you? Diego says, still at work, hon. Those Sixth Street gonks came in right before closing. Zuria says, yeah, sure they did. Zuria, they won't let me close the bar. Give me a break. We were supposed to have dinner together. Well, just wait a little longer. Zuria says, no, I'm eating by myself, and you can keep drinking with your gangster friends. I'm not drinking, in all caps. Sure. 17 missed calls from Zuria Pharaoh. Diego, where are you? I'm worried. Oh, she's not mad anymore. Diego, I'm calling the police. This is another one of your stupid jokes. We're done. I think Diego might be done. Alright, so we've got a M2038 tactician. I guess that's a mod? Oh, it's an actual shotgun. Okay. €902 and archive conversation with Luke Anderson and Mike. Last name unknown. Luke Anderson says, Diego's dead. Mike says, bartender Diego? Yeah. Mike says, I mean, that's a shame, but the hell you wake me up for? Luke says, because I might have done it. But it was his fault. He wanted to kick us out of the bar. He wouldn't let it drop, and my hand just shot out. Anyway, Diego banged his head on the table. Mike says, he was chums with the boss. Bleep, Mike, I know that. Help a chum out. Mike says, Jesus Christ. Fine, just wait there. Gotta take him down to the construction site. Seal him in. Luke says, damn, Chun, you got one sharp sponge on those shoulders. Seal him in. Can I find him sealed in somewhere? I mean, this is the construction site, right? Or it's a construction site. What do they seal him into? Or can we not find that out? Seal him in. What's up?
Staring is rude. You know that, right?
It's only because I was actually talking to you. You got something to learn about rudeness. Well, I don't find any obvious... I mean, they wouldn't make it obvious, would they? Places to seal someone in. Yeah, I don't know. You guys construction workers?
Si? Hello?
You know if someone would, like, seal a body in?
Could always be worse.
Well, yeah. Sealed in and alive would be worse. But, yeah, not helpful. Thanks. So I was gonna head down this archipelago down here to this Ripper Dock and check out the weapon shop, I guess, too, while I'm there. So we can head to reported crimes here, and then hopefully not get dead here at this undiscovered thing. And then there's a side job, and there's another reported crime, and there's another side job, and then there's a Ripper Dock. And this is on roads that I have to get from somewhere else. I guess if I'm going that way and doubling back, I might as well just hit... go straight there and then head there. Okay. I'm just gonna run it. Run and gun. Run first, then gun. Don't forget, look both ways. Remember who your buddy is. Whee. Spare a bedroom. Oh, that was weird. I thought I was getting hit by, you know, a netrunner there for a second. Look at these houses. Really? I wish I could go in them. They remind me of the outskirts of the first city in the Outer Worlds. But a lot of those are closed off, too. It says, you know, they say condemned over the doors. You can't go in. This is like all of them. But I heard what they wanted to do is actually build interiors for all these places. Hi.
I don't recognize you. Just passing through.
Yeah, I'm gonna see what's in here. Oh, no, I'm not. Well, they want me to go up that way and then that way. Look at that grass poking through. Nature finds a way. Almost to the next, was it reported crime? Yeah, two reported crimes. Be stealthy. Or just smile. We like the bang. Oh, the Sixth Street Gang! Murder of an NCPD officer, distribution of military-grade pharmaceuticals, and murder of a corporate rep. Secondary murder, grievous bodily harm, and assault. Recruit. That's a speaker. There's someone else back there. Because it wasn't working right before. Let's. Okay, the breach is working fine this time. Saving working? Okay.
About to get bad. Real bad.
It's coming. Got me, Choom. I can't see him.
Come here, little buddy.
Long time since I whooped ass like this.
Like what? You running into the side of a pickup truck? Can I blow this thing up? Oops. Okay, that's not working out. There you go!
Guess I'll fucking do it myself!
Another car blew up. There's nothing left of them. Gotcha.
Heating up.
Gotcha. Oh, that one's still alive? Well, the other one's on the move. On the move, back into the... Die right next to his friend or her friend.
She's got me pinned.
Oh, there was still two more over there, or did someone else run over? I thought I got him with that last grenade. There you go. I turned the place into a war zone. I love it. I approve.
You better pray I don't find you.
Oh, you mean there's somebody else? I'm praying you do find me. Make it quick. Because I don't like the taste of easy beef, so you gotta distract me a little. Oh, the humanity! Wow! Serves you right for standing next to a bunch of vehicles that can explode. Bring it on.
I'ma get you. Try my new toys out on me.
I'ma get you first. Oh, that was easy. Anyway, back to the loot collecting. Wow, I love it. Sniper rifle ammo. It's another mod, I think. Type something over there. I know, I'm coming. Anything else in the immediate area? There's some stuff. There's a lot of stuff over here. Well, I haven't gone over here yet, so. I'll come back to collect the thing that goes. I don't want to get in that. I got those from under the car. Even this one's on fire a little. Oops. Oh. What the hell? What the hell's with the flamingos? Jeez. Of course we can't go in there. Just know, man. Just know. They keep this stuff all outside because they can't get in. IV drip, nutrition chew, and most importantly, a next-gen brain dance week. Your loved ones will be able to forget the words of today and return my loved ones. Signs of their youth. All reconstructed from your own personal family. My loved one is Jackie and he's dead. Alright, let's get this thing. Where is it again? Give me that sound. Brrrr. Oh, it's on the map. Wait, it's this way. So it's on the other side of this. Oh, it's the, I thought I saw a little container, too, but I guess it's on this. Messages. Got a thing. From David McBride to James Benben. First things first, you'll get a cut that'll make all your doubts about this disappear. And now, this is what you're going to do for us. You go to work, pick up some stuff on the way. Some good chums will come to you with gifts, so no worries. You toss the goods around the yard, on the kitchen, whatever you want. Say what you want. Just make sure the kite flies right. You keep your head on straight, you'll be chilling in a penthouse and ordering in the best joy toys. We clear? What stuff? Drugs, I guess? From James. Clear. Toss them to the kitchen. They'll spread them around. From David. Just know. You snitch, you swing. Boys will start coming by tomorrow. Later. I need your help. Yeah, this is the eye thing, the scam thingy. Alright. Get some eddies for that. Sweet. Alright. There's another thing right nearby. Right there. Another reported crime. This is a crime-infested slum of a place. Is it inside? Ew, I don't want to step in that. Can we even get to it? All this is just to find the thing? I guess so.
Oh god, nothing makes sense.
What's up? I can't actually talk to her. Nothing makes sense.
Why even try?
Why to talk to me? I can't talk to her, that's unusual. Yeah, it's just this. Is she gonna get up and start hitting me once I look at this? Archive conversation with Mark. Are you trying to talk to me? What kind of hat is that? What does that say? Samurai? Yeah. Oh, wait, no. Samurai? Yeah, it says say samurai. Okay, archive conversation with Mark Elberg and Robert Zermowski. Zermurkowski. Wow, just to read this.
Oh.
Oh God. Okay. Mark says, "Dear Mr. Roberts, that name. We are pleased to inform you that the council has approved your lease of the home on Malagra Street. In accordance with Article 4A, Section 5-3 of the Housing Act of April 14, 2055, sincerely, Mark Elberg, Housing Specialist." Robert says, "Preem, thanks for the info." Open smiley face.
God, nothing makes sense.
Can I help you? That's Ohashi Reiko. Doesn't look like an Ohashi Reiko. Well, I don't know. Do you have anything to do? Is this Robert?
Why even try?
Well, if I know. Alright, well, that's the other reported crime. Oh my God, I'm being attacked by garbage bags. Okay, so now... that was easy. Why did they even give that moderate? I guess because it's, like, risky to... Oh! This is part of it. I should go here now. I didn't realize this. A stroke of luck. Reach the house on Malagra Street. Does this show up as, like, a quest? Yeah. The dead don't talk, but their money sure does. Check out the house in Malagra. Mr. Skunky Scuba over here sure won't be needing those eddies anymore. Okay, that's cool. This is new, too. Reach the stash. Looks like the prison guard was in Sixth Street's pocket. Surprise, me neither. But clearly something way bigger was being planned here. What went wrong? Where's that one? Well, it's all the way over there. Okay, we'll make our way over there. We'll do this first, as it's close. What the hell's that noise? Is that the radio? Oh, it sounds normal now. So now I can go in this house? Reach the house. I wasn't able to go in here before. It's still locked. Shut up! So... Oh! Up there! We're not going inside. Okay, we get... Wow! 3,327 euros and a conversation with that Robert Zimmerikowski and deleted. Robert says, "Yo, my grand just kicked the bucket. Gonks didn't find the change in her will. You bring the stuff today?" Deleted says, "You got it already? The inheritance." Who deleted it? Robert says, "Sure do." "She leave you a lot?" Robert says, "A crap ton, Chum. So how about it? You coming over?" Deleted says, "Sure. In that case, how about I bring some extra? We celebrate together." "Sounds like a plan, Chum." I wish I could actually go inside the house. I mean, being it's a like a quest of sorts. Alright. Alright, so we got that. And we got that. But I'm gonna hit this first. Another assault in progress. Urban Garden. Sorry. They both involve me going this way. Well, now. Yeah, sometimes I say that. Well, it's gonna be 6th Street Turf. Yeah, these guys are kinda tough, aren't they? There's a lot of stuff on fire in this place. Well, some of it's caused by me, but still. It counts. That's a floodlight? That's a Sarge. Weapon glitch him. There we go.
What? Trying to play gorilla now? They're shooting at me!
They're shooting at people. 3 for 3. You guys are really good shots.
Retreat!
But so am I. Whoa. Take it quick. That was close at the end. Okay. It was a little hectic at the end. I'll have a pop turd. Sounds so appetizing. How could I resist? Coffee! Nitroglycerin? That looked like something to eat, but it was called nitroglycerin. Overweight. Well, just tell me that's new? Yeah, I know. I equipped it myself. Ooh. That's even better than no wacky, but I just put a really good scope on that thing. That's a revolver. I don't really use revolvers. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of it. But there we go. Power submachine gun. It is better. Ugh. Look at that, the side wing better. Well, I don't want this shotgun. Smart pistol. Okay, so it's an assault rifle or a power submachine gun. This is better. That's better. So I think I'll be switching to the Sidewinder now. I don't know why I quit out instead. I did just find a new mod though. I don't know if it's a scope or what. So we're finding better guns, like, frequently now. But I've seen the Sidewinders before, but I guess this is just a better model. You know what though? I can't have a scope on this. I think this is my own Sidewinder that I never got rid of. Oh wait, no. What? Alright, never mind. It is better. I already have it equipped. Well, because I switched to it. Duh. I gotta go to sleep. Give me that. You have even more? Thank you. Wait. Thank you. I'm gonna save the special thing for last. I'm gonna put this down. Arasaka cap with camera. Sent to 47 users. Oh, is this that? Nope, this is something else. Jack Driver says, Pablo Silva chose to stand with the radical traitors. For years he did the corpse bidding, took orders from the enemies of this fine nation. He and anyone else like him deserve only one thing. Death. Do unto him what he and the others did for Morton. For the red, white, and blue, the time for change has come. We've been running a while. I can't believe it's been almost 40 minutes already. Is that it? Other than the last thing? I think so. Nope, there's something else over here. Check out this one last thing here. Multi-layer custom print pants. $835 in a conversation with Pablo Silva and Salma Silva. Pablo says, Salma, grab everything out of the safe, take the kids, and leave the city. What happened? Salma, you know what you have to do. Just do it. I am, but tell me what's going on. Pablo says, Gunner's people zeroed Morton. Bleep is going down. It's a coup. Salma says, oh my god. Ugh, I told you to drop this job. Seriously, Salma? Now? She says, I'll be waiting for you. Outside the city? In our spot? Salma says, yeah, be careful, please. If I'm not there in 2 hours, go without me. Got something I need to settle. Salma says, what? Your safety. Salma says, please just come here. Pablo says, I'm just meeting a guy from the NCPD to drop off some docs and then it'll be over. Keep waiting where you are. Pablo says, okay. Salma says, okay. Salma says, I guess he hasn't answered in a while. Pablo, everything okay? I haven't left yet. Pablo, hey, I'm worried. Write something. Anything. 7 missed calls from Salma Silva. Very familiar to the previous episode. Someone just stops texting back, and then you call them, and they don't answer, and, well, you're stuck wondering, are they alive or dead? And in Night City, usually means dead. We have this too. I mean, that's. I don't know. We'll go here. And we'll go here. Or we'll go there. And then there. And then we'll go over here. We're heading eventually down here to this Ripper dock here, so I can upgrade my cybernetics. Looking forward to that. So, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.